I don't want to. I got nothing against that baby. Do I have to fight this guy? Channel your dad reflexes. Ow. This sucks. Oh, they're not coming? Rippity crap. Up. Go, 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 go. Leave me alone. You can target. Good hit. Well, I don't like the look of this. You get like a weird frost buff? What is this? Oh, I don't want to. You know what? Maybe I can kill him entirely by cutting his tail. Then he won't get mad that I'm hurting his baby. No, never mind. Good hit. What could you possibly fear? No. Show us. It's kind of fast. Is he stuck? Not really. Oh God. Boo! I feel like I got very lucky there. Oh God! Is this Seath magic? What the heck? Heal up, heal up, heal up. That's a good hit. He's gonna get me now. Well, that's gonna hurt. I need more stamina. I need more stamina. What? The telegraph on that is basically non-existent. Heal. Heal. Lucky there. Not that! This is probably the hardest fight I've had so far. Three. Noma, three. Maybe I should level this thing up. I think slash damage might do better against them than strike. What does standard mean for damage type? I was thinking about using an ember too. 153 embers. Let's kill this guy if I can. Then we're gonna go upgrade that butcher's knife because I have a lot of things. Okay, that didn't work at all. I use embers sometimes, but I haven't always been consistent about it. HP boss embarrassment. I didn't really mean to leash him, but I'll take it anyway. Whoop, 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 whoop. Does not even care. Wow! This guy is freaking hard. Oh, hey, Ravel. What's up? Ooh, I'm gonna have a potato chip. Thanks for reminding me. It's only 1 in the morning. It's a good idea, right? I forgot that guy's move there is not a parry. Awful lunge. Hey, Ravel. Thanks for the host. I want to kill this Joker. What the heck? How do you do that much? Well, I ate one chip. Now I'm eating another one. Hey, old Shungi. Hey, Red Skeleton. Hey, what's up, the Has? Hey, Subject Nope. Welcome, all you guys. Hey, Kipui. Lord Frito. Lord Alfredo. Nice. What, Corruptoid? It couldn't be a counter hit. He did slash damage. It was a slash move. Counter hits only do thrust damage. Whoa. Feel bad for that guy. Look how much this guy doesn't care. Oh, he has multiple moves that go with that. Fine, I'll take it. How much do I even get? I get how much? 4,000. Wow. That's really good. Hey, hey. It's not calling out. It's just saying hi. Should be enough for me to level this thing up. Oh, Citizen, I saw you a while ago, but I didn't say hi because you were in here just before. What's up, CabCH? Welcome back. Been a while. What's up, Salmon Centaur? Welcome to the stream.
What? Pretty like that.
It's been a while since I used this.
What?
You better believe it. So, we will use large shards. I don't know if I'm going to use chunks on it, though. Maybe I should? I don't know. How many? I have 6 chunks. That's not very much.
Ashen one.
Whoa, you bumped up that message quite a bit. Oh, right on. Yeah, EGR. Alright, back to trying this again. Hey, don't I have an Estus shard? I feel like I picked one up at some point. And yeah, maybe even a bone ash.
Pretty, be careful.
Do I have a bone ash? Come on. Nope. Hey, Nelson B. Welcome back. What's up, Charlie Tuna? Welcome back. Oseros. I should start using my green blossoms, since I have so many of them. Yorm's rollerblades. Why does... Oh, because his running animation makes it look a little bit like that? Okay. Prepare to be disappointed with lack of stagger and lack of damage output. That guy looks like he's not very well armored, so it looks like slash damage might do better for him. That's my thinking. How do I get out of here? Run like the wind. Run like you mean it. Actually, that's pretty good damage. That's gonna hit me. No, no, no. Oh, that hit me. What? moves that go past me. It's gonna be the one that one. Doing better. No, not that. Come on with that move. It has zero telegraph. Platinum. That dash, I have absolutely no idea how to predict. Did I remember to send the elevator up? I don't remember. Of course he did. Hear me chewing? I'm sorry. You guys weren't supposed to hear that. Not only that, that thing does stupidly high damage. What a hit! Oh, it's not looking good. Get underneath him. Die. Dead. Hours, jeez. What, why so late? I mean, I should probably go to bed. Yeah, I can like, I forgot to sharpen. Silly. We need Avalander here berating me for not using my special moves. What up, 80s Ted Danson? I remember you. Welcome back. Remember the name. Hey, for alligator fish. What's up, what's up? Hello, Tinnocence. Welcome to the stream. Hey, St. Nicholas. What am I doing? I'm gonna get some Got some stuff with my wife. I got something. But she might be able to hear, so I can't say anything. Use your fight skills. Good Lord. Let's fight up on this weird thing.
Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid. You were born a child of dragons. What could you possibly fear? Now. Show yourself, Ocelot.
I feel lucky. Ooh, that's a good hit. That hit me. What? What? No! God, not that! Come on! Just ran me over and... Ugh. Oh, Sharpen's doing nothing for me? I didn't notice. Maybe I should try, the Great Axe. Well, it also has that health steal thing. I don't know. Maybe that's helpful. Well, apparently, slash damage isn't that useful here. Or maybe I could try the Cathedral Greatsword. Or let's see. I'll try this. I didn't really check how good the lifesteal is. I assume it's not that great. This is gonna make it harder for me to hit his tail. His server, yeah. Is that the server or in this game? Death. Dang it! Is that the garbage rolling on one? Not dead yet. Then now I'm dead. Yeah. Oceros. Oh, hey. Oh, reduces damage from backstabs. I picked that up. Didn't even realize. Corruptoid. Gonna experiment a bit here. Oh no, that's not good. Dude! Run. Run, 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 run. Jesus. 302 damage per hit. Significantly lower stamina cost than Fume, I think. Let me see. What's up, TTC Codex? What's up, Zixilia? Welcome, guys. Hey, welcome back, Isaac. Actually, it's about the same. If I'm gonna use one, I might as well use the fume. The fume is better that way. The butcher knife is probably better overall, though. Because it can do almost 200 per hit. Smaller. Yeah, sure. How bad is it? Also, I'm already sad. Oh, look, I see that guy hanging up from that wall there. What? Why do they even bother putting stuff like that in the game? What is even the point? I mean, I might as well do this because why not? Maybe it's not gonna bother. That must have been instability damage, because wow, I didn't remember that hitting nearly that hard. Also, jeez. I should have been able to dodge. Should dodge that. These cool things in, but then it's like they don't quite give them the right amount of attention. Yeah, exactly, Rodney. It's like they don't quite tune them right or test them right. Wait, really? The wiki says 19? Yeah, even this doesn't last very long at all. Hot garbage. Oh god! I'm not dead! Go, 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 go! Hits a very little wind up. What? Please get away. You can never quite tell when it'll be within range or not. Get away. Awesome. Butur. That was the stupid move. That was a pretty bad one too, actually. No, no, no. That's... Okay, I blocked it. Get close to him. Is he blind? I get this distinct sense that he's blind. Somehow alive. Good hit. Should have seen that coming. Good hit. I don't have too many of these more than me. Well, where's... God, he's just escaping. I like WikiDot more than Fetch Your Life because it's a simpler design. It seems cleaner. It seems to load faster too. Not actually sure whether this is doing any better than. Whoa, not that. To confuse the game pretty badly there. Yeah, completely anecdotal. But... Template generated wikis to... Wait. Generate money. This weapon has the distinct advantage of... Wow, I don't think I've ever evaded an attack using that. That was a mistake. That was me clenching the controller too hard. I have got to time that better. Like the main reason I used this was so I'd have better reach and better swings, and I nothing happened there. Hey, what's up, Chansen? Been a while. Oh, does the Wikidot one not have info filled in yet? What's up, Gab Gab Gow? Dremic Picaro? Hey guys. Hey PW Doom, welcome back. This boss is giving me some trouble. He has a lot of health. Doesn't take much damage. Nothing I have is doing a lot of damage to him. Maybe because I need to have some fire or something going on? He seems kind of frosty. Not really sure. Bleed might work. I feel like Wikidot has always had some like gaps. Oh. That was weird. I've always contributed a little bit to Wikidot. So we do it to, like, when I first start playing, be like, oh, I know the upgrade level of that weapon. Nobody else has used it, apparently. Let me put in some numbers. That's usually my contribution. Oh, is it? It's very complete. Well, it better be. It's 5 years later. Much better.
Dear little Asa, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me?
I want to be behind this guy more. What the? Oh, that's the freaking move. It's gonna kill me. Oh, you didn't kill me. Woohoo! That was near flawless. Ooh, that went very well. That went way better that time. Got like a burst of focus or something. He's a hard boss. That's not an easy boss. First try, nice. Impressive, impressive. Thank you, everybody. Whew. Whatever, Rodney. I got the I was doing 300 damage per hit, which felt a little low to me. So I was like, well, maybe he's resistant to strike damage because he's a weird dragon or something. I'm just kind of bouncing off his rubbery skin. So maybe I should try slash or something. Like, I was fighting against a Gomuningen, and I decided that strike wasn't working very well. I just got the feeling. I used One Piece logic on him. Sorry, no secrets. I'll be playing this game again. I'm probably started like looking, maybe not looking up stuff, but watching people at least after this, and talking to people about the game. So after I'm done with the game, I'll. Oh, bleed. I was speculating that bleed might work well here. Nice Shinko. Well, I don't want to walk up there. I want to co-op. Well, I don't want to walk outside this door, though. I wonder. Some of these walls look kind of breakable. Like, if he had broken through them, I wonder if something interesting would happen. Like, he was destroying stuff over here for a while. I don't know. Let me level real quick. We'll do a co-op and then we're gonna go to bed because it's really late. And hey, I had almost as good of a run with the butcher's knife as Fugs, so. Oh, lots of stuff is susceptible in this game. Rhinoceros? He's not a rhinoceros. Hey, I mean, I don't see it. The reason I did well in that fight is because I didn't miss all of my hits. Primarily because of that. Giant pillar of stone. Oh yeah. What's up, guy?
Aha, so, happen. Ah, infant.
Alright, that was Oseros. We have white dragon breath, makes sense. Wait, I didn't check this. Oh, soothing sunlight, hello. Oh, interesting. Oh, moonlight, there it is, moonlight greatsword. Yeah, Lost Bot, that's the point. That's what I'm always looking for. Cool. Seath the Pale Drake. Charge strong attack to its limit to unleash moonlight. Oh, you have to do the full strong attack. Oseros, the consumed king, was infatuated with the search for moonlight, but in the end it never revealed itself to him. Moonlight Vortex. Draw sword back and thrust to unleash torrential moonlight. What the heck? Else we got here. Dancer's Enchanted Swords. It's another paired swords. DDDD. Paired Enchanted Sword that Pontiff Sullivan bestowed upon the Dancer of the Boreal Valley. Oh, interesting. Oh, kind of like the Pontiff himself. He's got two different swords that he uses. These blades, symbolic of the dancer's vows, are enchanted by dark magic in the right hand and fire in the left, mirroring the pontiff. Ah, yeah.
Treat the fire keep.
Bloodborne's MLGS reveal was amazing. So good. See, that's a callback done right, I think. I guess Moonlight Greatsword is just tradition. So it's more than a callback. What to do? Level, I guess.
Welcome up. Very well, then hey.
We get two levels. Endurance, always good. Let me swing my sword more. We're not going to achieve Captain Cardio status, but... I think I know what we need to start buying. You were by my side all along. Ah, yes. Very good. So should I go here and put my... Yeah. Horse noise. You broke your chair. Oh, nice, Shinko. Like, permanently? Oh yeah, you said you went through with 17 HP or something. Welcome back, Shadow Man, by the way. Hey, Friend Seven. What's up? Okay. Let's take a little step outside here and... I think you guys remember when I played it. Wait, all these are like tablets. people have written on these. That's kind of weird. Everybody's breaking chairs and so on. I don't know what that means. Worst superhero ever. Mr. Murder 503 and Hawkwood the Deserter, which sounds like a... That sounds like a NPC. What's up, Mr. Murder? He's glowing red. What is that, red tearstone? No, can't be. Because his health looks good. I don't know what that effect is. We going or are we fighting this guy? Do I just not hear his dialogue? I can't believe I haven't gotten hit here. Why don't you go after somebody else? Oh, the host! The host isn't dead? Dude, the host keeps getting hit by that. There it is. Come on, host, do something. Hawkwood, do something. Good. Yeah, I'm about ready to go back too. After I call off this dude. Oh, he's gonna get me. Did he kill the host? No.
Cyrus?
Seals. He's gonna do his dash. There it is. Okay, I think I... This guy is an HP sponge. No! That move. Well, I'm out of Estus. I'm lucky I didn't get hit by that. That stupid move. Holy Lord. I'm gonna die. There it is. Man, I missed this. That guy has so much HP. Wow. Do one more try. Oh, nice has. I'm pretty sleepy. We can get up whenever and go whenever, right? More or less. Cool. Oh, maybe Isaac. How many times? Well, he did get hit a bunch of times. Marcellus, WTF. Marcellus, where are you? Is he already in? What? Where did he go? Wait. I hear a baby. This boss has like a weird baby thing going on. And it's freaking me out because I keep thinking I'm hearing him on the monitor. Wait. How? Wait. He's already got an NPC in me. How can he summon anybody else? You can have three phantoms?
Yeah.
What? Three? You can have three phantoms. Oh my god, is he doing what I think he's doing? Three friendly phantoms? Is this guy ganking as well? Opinions from the chat. That's interesting. Oh, he is going in. Why did he use dry finger? No clue. Sometimes these things happen. Oh, he's got the Moonlight Greatsword there. No, get away. That's Hawkwood getting blasted. Wow, that seeks like crazy. Whoa! I don't want to be there. That is the worst move in this. Whoa, how did I not get hit by that? He's gonna do his crazy dash. Here he comes. Oh, no. Fighting him in a weird place. Fairly hard. I had some trouble with it. That! Am I dead? No, I'm not!
What?
I needed an HP check on that. I should have done an HP check on that. Yeah, that was basically one. Me in there. Somebody got him. All my money.
What did you put on your loot?
My loot hat. Put on my loot hat. Alright. Whew. That could be fun, Rodney. Like, really fun. Four man Yorm. Oh my god. I got 24,000 for that. Really not that much. All told.
Nice belt.
What belt? Oh, do you mean like all my little pouches?
Yeah, you always ignore me.
I looked at my belt and I commented on it when you asked. So really, you ignored me.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, because I mentioned it when you asked.
What did
you say? I said, this belt, what about it? Or something like that. In any case, I acknowledged you.
Mm-mm.
And the fact that you are telling me that I didn't means that you were the one who wasn't paying attention.
No.
Okay. I'm probably going to want a level, so let me go back and then I'm going to quit. I'll level that.
Rodney.
Next time.
Try tongue butthole.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm sleepy.
I can't believe you have IDK blocked in your chat.
Of course I do.
That's so stupid.
Everybody.